Yeah, truth telling time, bring at work. Bring at work. This is a very short lesson I want to share with you. Now, let me also remind you that we are on YouTube. So if you have not yet subscribed to our YouTube channel, you go to the YouTube, you check, type Truth Telling Time, Truth Telling Time TV. What's that? What type of Truth Telling Time? It will come. Now, what's subscribing? Now, you know, you're calling him. What's here? Now, page will also own your follower. But more than the follow page, you know, now you're moving. The Ayeka this morning and say, do not think about heaven. Stop thinking about heaven. You are not going to go to heaven, even according to your Bible. I know that you are going to quote me John chapter 14, the verse number 1 to 2. Jesus says, do not be upset. Believe in God, and me too, believe in me. In my Father's house, there are many mansions. If it hasn't been so, I wouldn't have told you. I am going to prepare a place for you. After I finish preparing a place for you, I will come and take you, so that where I live, you also shall be there. That is John chapter 14, the verse number 1 to 2. When you go to the book of Revelation, the book of Revelation is saying that after the resurrection of Jesus Christ, Jesus was given a place to sit at the right side of the Father. Jesus, according to the book of Revelation, is sitting at the right hand side of God. So are you also going to sit at the right hand side of God or at the right hand side of Jesus? Think about that. Now, the lesson or the topic is, do not think about heaven. By Bruno, and the Bible chere, Christonidia, all the Christians and the Jew, you have accepted that Solomon is the wisest person who has ever lived. But Memekatro said, the wisest person who has ever lived is not Solomon. It is you, it is me, it is your friend. It is not Solomon. What you say? Yanko, Afenye Cheki. Proverbs chapter 11. Proverbs 11, the verse number 31. Yenti, Proverbs chapter 11, verse 31. Your Bible says, those who are good are rewarded here on earth. Those who are good are rewarded here on earth. So you can be sure that wicked and sinful people will be punished. Mona must say, Solomon is the wisest person who has ever lived. And me, Sister Dakoba, I am telling you that Solomon is not the wisest person who has ever lived. The wisest person who has ever lived is you. You. I'm saying it is you and it is me. Okay? I will prove it. Proverbs 11, 31. Those who are good are rewarded here on earth. According to Solomon, if you do good, you won't go to heaven and go and walk on gold. According to Solomon, so here, yeah, Papa, I won't call Nanti or gold, so I was so honorable. Nembong ayasasi we yansu, and obenya wa ketia. The same thing, so we are debonienia, and ye hell, and okwa kosofa in lake of fire. Nembong ayasasi we yahia. Proverbs chapter 11, verse 31. Those who are good are rewarded here on earth. So you can be sure that wicked and sinful people will be punished. We many of them you. Solomon say, tight ya wouldn't matter so for no. Say the dachi wubuka konanti gold so no. Buwa sa tight na no. Never pay as I say bito. Let's see single room. Let's see so. Ne ji weni. Those who are good are rewarded here on earth, so that wicked and sinful people will be sure that they will be punished. And we have Proverbs chapter 11, verse 31. The same book of Proverbs, chapter 2, verse 21.
Proverbs chapter 2, verse 21. Hear her. Solomon says, righteous people, peoples of integrity, will live in this land, not in the heaven there. Tiniye pa. Someone says Solomon or Nya Saint Obia. Mose. Solomon or Nya Saint Obia. Ntino. Proverbs chapter 2, the verse number 21. Solomon says, righteous people, people of integrity, will live in this land of ours. But God will snatch the wicked from the land and pull sinners out of it like plants from the ground. And see, according to Solomon, oh yeah, papa, over heaven, and as I see, we are so no better now. Maybe, sir. According to Solomon, I'm one who say, oh, yeah, Sancho, biano, Solomon, and Ekasa. Eye Solomon and Ekasa, or say, righteous people, peoples of integrity, will live in this land of ours. Righteous people and the peoples of integrity, they will live in this land, this, as I see we are also, in this land of ours. And I also say, Osofo say, but you are tight, not for heaven. Osofo say, ye papa, that you work on anti good so. Monte Yesu, Macam Old Testament. Menim se Christo Nubaka said, there be way Old Testament, New Testament today. Hona Yesu Okosro, Act chapter 2, Act chapter 1. No problem. Meko kind New Testament. Ne ye she say, ye bo call heaven, and I ain't call heaven. May we are the common way I'm quoting from the Bible. May we are, I will add common sense to it. Luke chapter 17, verse 22. Luke 17:22. A New Testament. Sorry, verse 20. Sorry. Luke chapter 17, verse 20. Some Pharisees asked Jesus when the kingdom of God will come. His answer was, the kingdom of God does not come in such a way as to be seen. Verse 21. No one will say, look, here is it, or there it is, because the kingdom of God is within you. Luke chapter 17, the verse number 21, the verse number 20 to 21. Yes, Pharisee foko beside Jesus said, Jesus, de bio se nyakopo ahide no, ene nyakopo ahide no. Jesus afi adoso amaye. Da ben sa nyakopo ahide no, da ben beba. Ana Jesus catch the Pharisee for no say. Yeah, I'm catching a Pharisee for say, Nyanko one hidden no, and Yandia, Obiba catcher say, Shaha, no, a wahasi, Nyanko one hidden no, a war Israel, and I say, a war Saudi Arabia. Yes, who said that you, a more being catcher say, Nyanko one hidden no, a baba Israel, and I say, a baba Mecca, Saudi Arabia. Nembu, the kingdom of God is within you. Ntobo mo say eye inner feeling eye feelings freedom wo sori na pa de odo be to duane de odo be tie wo ba school fees de odo be support wo yire di kakra be se ohun for wo be tie wo bills no. You are in the kingdom of heaven. Wo ye ejuma bo sumu so na etia wo ka in the words of Trinity Jonas or say in shabia miracle bi ani asese so che ne say wo be sori na pa no wa ko ejuma bo sumu so na wa jake tia. Trinity Jonas say, this is the greatest blessing, and I support that. Luke chapter 17, the verse number 20 to 21. Some Pharisees asked Jesus when the kingdom of God will come. His answer was, the kingdoms of God does not come in such a way as to be seen. Verse 21. No one will say, look here, it is, or there it is, because the kingdom of God is within you. It's within you. Nti ebusia ye konanti e godu so ana nyakopon ahine no awoyemu. The Lord's Prayer, our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. And you too, you say you are going. Oui. Hein? This is common sense. I'm saying that I'm going to add to it. The Lord's Prayer. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy kingdom come. And I also say, you are going there. Until the kingdom is coming here. Also, some cause for Okoye the Oho cry. Hey, Okoye the Oho. What at all are you going to do? I told them. Let me see some many verse we are mama. The rule of Fikaka. No, but let me check. Psalm 18. And I was singing. And also said, David said, heaven belongs to the Lord. The earth he gave to the children of men. Ladies and gentlemen, this is very short. Yen kasa bebrei. What do you say? This is very short moment. Stop thinking about heaven. Focus and bobra. What you say? Te ebombebre, but this is very short. What you say? When you follow your YouTube channel now, no akoko no subscribe. Na yenyi na yiko yenim. True telling time. Brain at work. You be samba ni edin komo. Network no hydrate. Nti my infancy ha. You be samba. What you say? True telling time. Brain at work. Madam, when you na say. You be samba. The network no fully wahazi. All right.